Hi guys. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm making this video. It's January 29th, 2024, and basically I'm pregnant. I can't even believe I'm saying that again. It feels so unreal. I don't even know, like, it still just hasn't hit me. Like, it has not hit me at all. So right now I took a pregnancy test 2 days ago. That was on Saturday. Today's Monday. And so I'm going to this place that we have here in our city, our little town or whatever, and they basically confirm the pregnancy for you and tell you your due date and all of that. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me. I'm actually kind of excited to vlog pretty much my whole pregnancy because I didn't really get to do that with Kaya because first pregnancy, I was so tired. So I'm gonna bring you guys along. So come on. So I just got here and I'm actually very nervous. I just don't know. Yes.
How many times?
Just once.
How many babies?
Just one.
First day of your last period?
It was December 27th.
Okay. You are pregnant, Mama? And let's see, 12.
Can y'all believe this? Can y'all freaking believe this? I'm due October 3rd. This is crazy. I just got home and I'm just staring at this because I really cannot believe it. But I'm going to unbox some packages I got from Amazon for my birthday and talk more a little bit. What? Talk more about the pregnancy a little bit. So this is loud. My birthday is on Sunday, and my boyfriend's birthday is on Friday. And I honestly should have waited to take a test until afterwards because, one, we found out super early again, which means that the pregnancy is gonna go by super slow. Because last time we found out at 4 weeks, and this time I found out at 4 weeks. On Tuesday, I'll be 5 weeks. So every Wednesday, I'll be another week. So this Wednesday, in 2 days, I'll be 5 weeks. But I also don't want, this purse is really cute. I also don't want anybody, it's not that I don't want anyone to know. It's just, I always said my second pregnancy, I wanted it to be more intimate. So just like friends and family. And then obviously, you know, people see me out where they're obviously going to know. My birthday's on Sunday and I'm having a brunch and everyone's gonna be asking why I'm not drinking. So my plan, I think I am going to talk to the bartender before everybody gets there. I'll probably try to get there a little bit earlier. One of my friends who's gonna be there, she knows too. So she said she would talk to the bartender too, like if I can't make it make it on time or something. And pretty much just tell the bartender to make all my shots because I only really drink tequila, so it's gonna be clear anyway. To make all of my shots water, and then my mimosas are gonna be just orange juice, and then for any other drink, it's gonna be a mocktail. So hopefully nobody asks to taste any of my drinks or anything, because I'm literally going to tell them my throat's been hurting. I don't think you want to drink after me. I have to fake drunk, I guess, because I just don't want anyone to ask questions. And my boyfriend's family is going to be there too. But we're just not telling them yet. We're not going to tell until the first trimester. Oh, this is going to be so cute on Sunday. I need to let it, the straps, you know. But this is so cute. But yeah, when I found out, I actually recorded me taking the test. And it's so funny because every time I take a pregnancy test, I record it. Because you just never know. And this time, I really, like, I swear to y'all, I had no idea. I really should have known because last week I went to work looking like crazy every single day. I'm talking Monday through Friday. Looked crazy, absolutely crazy every single day. I was so freaking tired. I should have just known. Y'all, tell me why I was talking this whole time and my camera cut off. So I don't even know. I was just running my mouth. Don't even know what I missed. Pretty much all of the important things. So love that. But I was pretty much just saying I should have known just how I was feeling last week. I was really, really, really tired. I said I was looking a hot mess at work. And then also I had this dream last week. And if you've been pregnant, you know about those dreams. Like if you know, you know. Those dreams are crazy. Absolutely crazy. Like so vivid, so detailed. Like they're crazy. And I remember waking up and I was telling my boyfriend, like, the dream I just had, like, I don't even, like, it was crazy. I don't know, it still hasn't hit me. Even though I went and got confirmation today, it still hasn't hit me. It probably won't hit me until I either start feeling symptoms or my first ultrasound. So I don't know. And then also, what was I gonna say? Are you okay? I'm really excited to be vlogging this whole pregnancy journey. I didn't really get to do it with my first baby like I wanted to. So I'm really, really, really excited. I really want to take you guys on this journey with me or with us. And today is January 29th. You guys probably won't see this video until I pop out with my pregnancy. So that could be 8 months from now. That could be 6 months from now. I don't know, but I'm just gonna keep this video in my phone and post it when I'm ready. But you guys make sure y'all subscribe, like this video, comment on this video, share this video, whatever, all of that good stuff. And make sure y'all hit that post notification bell. This is like my first video. No, I'm probably gonna make some more videos because I just rebranded my YouTube channel and my YouTube name, all of that. I wouldn't say this is gonna be my first video because there's probably gonna be some in between this whole pregnancy journey. So I'm not gonna say this is gonna be the first one. But make sure y'all tune in and tap in. Turn that post notification bell on so you guys know every single time I post a pregnancy update. I'm so excited to be taking you guys on this journey with me. I already said that, but I'm really, really, really excited. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.